Hey guys, thanks for watching. Welcome to my channel, Soumya's Book Station. I'm Soumya. If you like my videos, please like and share them and subscribe to my channel. And please do not forget to press the bell icon so that every time I post a video, you get notified. In January 2017, I made a video called 20 Bookish Facts About Me. So this video is kind of an extension of that video. If you haven't watched my 20 Bookish Facts About Me video and you would like to watch it, I'll leave the link in the description box. So let's get started. In 2017, I developed a love for graphic novels when I started reading Persepolis by Marjane Satrapi. I loved it so much. But I realized that graphic novels can be so riveting and so unforgettable that right now I just keep on reading as many graphic novels as I can. And I hope I get to read more graphic novels in 2018. But the only downside is that they're a bit expensive. I finally have a blog called precisely.soumyas.com. I use the word finally because my initial plan was to start a blog and not a booktube channel. But I started a booktube channel instead. So I was so happy when I finally began my blog, although that blog certainly needs more attention from me. I'll see to that, but still yes, I do have a blog now. I love buying bookish merch and I do not believe that there is an upper age limit to stop buying bookish merch. You can buy it as long as you want to, as long as it makes you happy. And I feel that if somebody is trying to tell you to stop buying bookish merch because you're too old, you should just stop listening to them. As a reader, the most important thing for me in the book is the content. If I like the content of the book, I'll say good things about it. If I do not like the content of the book, I won't say good things about it. It's as simple as that. For me, the most important thing is good literature. And as readers, I believe that we should be broad-minded enough to appreciate the fact that good literature comes from all around the world. I have this habit of stretching series for too long. If I'm reading a series, I'll read one book from that series during 1 month and then I'll read the next book from that series in the next month. That's how I read Harry Potter and that's how I read A Song of Ice and Fire series. That's why it was months before I was able to finish them. When it comes to spending my money, I give priority to books and bookish things. I am somebody who goes crazy when it comes to shopping for books and bookish things, but the same craziness does not accompany me when it comes to shopping for clothes or other things, surprisingly, but that's how I am. I haven't read a single book by Stephen King so far. There, I said it. I know he's such a big author and everybody reads his books, but so far I never felt like picking up a book by Stephen King. I do plan to read his book in 2018. I have The Shining by him. If you like, you can leave me recommendations for reading Stephen King books. I don't know if it's possible to be jealous of a fictional character, but I am jealous of Belle from Beauty and the Beast. I haven't even read the book, but I do know that the Beast has a big library which he offers to Belle. No guy in my life has ever offered me to take his library. In fact, I haven't even met a guy who owns a library, so I'm definitely jealous of Belle. I love reading in public. It's like it offers a special kind of disconnect. You are right there in the middle of the hustle bustle, yet you are disconnected because you are far away in the bookish world, assuming you are reading a fiction book. But this can also be true for a non-fiction book. Anyway, people leave you alone if you are reading in public because they are like, this person is too immersed, so let's not disturb this person. And that works just fine for me considering that I'm an introvert. People who gift me books are the best people. I love author signed copies. They give such a personalized feel to the book. It makes me so happy as a reader when I get a signed copy or when I get a book signed. And I feel so sad that I just have 3 or 4 signed copies. I seriously want to change that. I do not have a specific reading position. There are people who sit on their study table or somewhere and then they read their book. I, on the other hand, do not care. I might be sprawled across my couch or my bed, or I might be just walking, holding a book. I'm a highly unsystematic person and that reflects in my reading positions also. If you watch my videos regularly, you know this already. I love Agatha Christie books. So these are some more bookish facts about me, guys. I hope you like this video. Please do not forget to share your own bookish thoughts in the comment section. I would so love to hear from you guys. Thanks for watching this video. If you want to connect with me on my social media, then the links are in the description box. I'll be back with my next video super soon. Bye!